by oxygen levels. So, is there any evidence to suggest that actually the oxygen levels are reasonably good in this pond,
yeah,
based on what the early conversation was?